Oh my gosh, World 5 was so hard. There was like half the levels were pretty easy, but there was like three levels that took me like over an hour to beat each. Okay, so 5-1 was really easy because the first level for every world is easy. I then tried to do the special level, but I was about to lose, so I just quit. So in 5-2, I just planted a bunch of Colonel Bolts and Snapdragons, and I was able to win. And then I got this like weird plant that I've never seen before. In 5-3, they plick the plants for you, and I didn't get any damaging plants except for Potato Mine and Spike Weed. I was also confused on what the sap-throwing plants did, so I like put them in the front. The flying imps were so hard to deal with because they just flew over the Potato Mines and the Spike Weeds, and they also didn't go on any of the pushing platforms, so the only way to deal with them was just to blow them away when they were flying. I ended up losing because I was kind of confused about the sap plant and like what to do. On my next attempt, I kind of knew what to do, so I was able to win. I also liked how the hot potato has no recharge time. Five-4 had these frozen puff shrooms. They were literally useless. All they did was take up space. I spent 50 sun on hot potato just to shovel them. In 5-5, I used Colonel Pole and the Fire Pea Shooter I just got to beat the level. In 5-6, it was a conveyor belt level, but they gave me like a million of those things that shoot in four diagonal directions. They could easily kill the snowstorm zombies, and whenever any of the plants got frozen, they could also shoot backwards to break them. After that, it took me to a special level, and the only plant they gave me that could actually attack was the AKE that cost 1750 sun. Okay, I tried like really hard to beat this level. I have like over an hour of like recording, but I didn't write notes on what I did, so I don't really remember what I did, but I just remember that it was really hard and I just couldn't beat it. I'll do like some montage of like all of my attempts, I guess. Okay, that was all of my attempts. I learned that if I ever get AKE, I'm never upgrading it to tier 3. All I said for 5-7 was that it was easy and that Fire Pea Shooter probably wasn't a good idea since there's too many ice blocks. After that, I didn't play for a few days because, well, this does not look fun. I played one game and I didn't have enough sun, so I wasn't able to kill that flying imp. Oh, look, it's the update. That just shows how long I've been procrastinating on editing this video. I didn't even play anything. Why did I record this? My game just randomly crashed. And yes, I have Sidus 2 on BlueStacks. Okay, back to 5-8. On this attempt, I didn't bring hot potato, and I realized that unfreezing stuff is kind of important. This time I brought hot potato, and see, look, I won. In my notes, I said that the level was really hard.
If only I knew 5-9 and 5-10 take up an entire page.
So as soon as the dialogue finished and I saw the zombies, I realized I have to somehow freeze the sunflowers and then get the ice pushing people to push them all the way back, which is way harder to actually do. So on my first attempt, there was an imp that I couldn't do anything about, and then the colonel broke the ice from the sunflower, and then the imp ate it. So on my second attempt, I was able to move all the sunflowers in the back, but I kind of forgot that the dinosaur imps were immune to fire. So on my third attempt, I put a walnut to block the imps, but it got crushed, so I quickly threw down a cherry bomb, but I didn't realize that the sunflowers are already frozen, so it got unfrozen, the zombies ate it. So a few more attempts later, I decided to use Spore Shroom, and I did pretty well. I decided to use him again in the next round, but he just broke the sunflower's ice and it got crushed. I used Boomerang in the next round, but then he just broke the ice from the imp, and then I placed down a walnut, but then the walnut got frozen and I died. So on my next attempt, I was just playing and— oh shoot, I'm on the final wave! I just defended the two lanes that didn't have lawnmowers. And how did that guy not die? Oh my gosh, this level was so hard and I still need to do 5-10. Well, this happened on my first attempt. I wasn't doing good on my second attempt, so I just quit. On my last few attempts, I just restarted because I didn't know what to do. Oh, look how these bok choy frozen in mid-punch. Okay, I think I got it. I realized I actually need hot potatoes, so I'll replace it with walnut since it's kind of useless because it just gets frozen. At least that's what I wrote in my notes. Okay, on this attempt, I used Cardinal Pole and like four plants that can do a lot of damage. And then I somehow had all my lawnmowers at the final wave, so I just let them kill all the zombies. These three zombies somehow dodged the lawnmower and I got really scared, but I was able to get a cherry bomb. Oh my gosh, I finally beat 5-10. I also finally finished editing this video. I just kind of like didn't edit it for like 2 weeks because I didn't really want to. Oh yeah, and the Grind Thousands beta came out today. I might actually make a video on it if it's not boring to watch. Oh yeah, if you're wondering when World 6 is going to come out, I'm on 6-2 and I haven't played in like 2 weeks. Complete 5-10 again, but this time the level is much harder. Yeah, no thanks, that's not worth 2 gems.